Everyone, it's Rain. Welcome back to Oxygen Not Included. And the last time we left off, we had a new duplicate waiting for us. We have a little bit of electricity, we have some research going, and we're making some mush bars. So, I think... how far are we here? Research, 40 to 20, so we still have quite a ways to go on that. Let's go ahead. We'll see what we got for another dupe, even though I really am leery about bringing another duplicate in, but that is okay. Actually, I don't like any of these guys. We have a couple of slow learners, so we have a -3 on learning. We have a yokel, which cannot research. I guess not a huge issue, because the other three can research. Yeah, we'll go ahead and we'll bring Meemaw in. Come on, Meemaw. And none of you guys are loud sleepers, at least as far as I saw, so just toss another cot there for Meemaw. Maybe get some tile going here. Don't really want to cover the last of the oxalite there. Wondering if I should set up some medical cots. One of them has light wounds, so I'm wondering if maybe I should set up a medical cot somewhere too. Again, you will probably hear my budgies in the background because they are loudmouths, especially when I'm recording because they like to talk when I talk. So I do apologize for the loud bird sounds that you will probably hear quite a bit in the background. My apartment is very small, so I don't really have anywhere to put them that where they would not be heard. Mima does not have a cot yet. Hopefully in the next cycle we will remedy that. Who's stressed? Of course it's Mima because she doesn't have a bed yet. Excuse you! Little Miss Budgie Butt! Hush your pants! Alright guys, why aren't you building things? I would like you to build stuff. Why are you not? Do we not? Waiting material. Do we not have sandstone? Really, guys? You're just gonna stand around? Okay, fine. Let's go ahead and we'll dig out a spot here. Come on, guys. Come on. Did I find a... You guys are... Oh, you're stuck there! Because there's no... Oh, really? You are stuck there. I just noticed that oxalite's gone. Can you build ladder? Build some ladders, please. Okay. You guys got stuck. Mima, I need you to help them out, please. Stop. Okay, this is gonna turn bad really, really quickly. Mima, come over and bail them out, please. Really? You're not... Can you not build? I'm pretty sure you can. Thank you! Way to leave your fellow housemates hanging. Okay, we don't need this if they're building that. Deconstruct. Wow, guys. Duplicants aren't the smartest bunch, that's for sure. Okay, I can change the priority on the food back up to 5 now. Now that Mima has finally rescued her bunkmates. Your colony has produced 0 kg of oxygen. Awesome. Even though we have oxalite right here, but I'm guessing the oxalite doesn't count. How is our oxygen? Not very good. Okay, fine. Fine. Friggin' algae deoxidizer in here. I think what we'll do is we'll put storage down here, some medical cots, maybe some massage tables. There we go, medical cot. And massage tables actually need power now, which is kind of unfortunate. Storage. There. So when someone, you know, gets the time and wants to, oh, I don't know, save their cot and build some more things, you can, that's the problem with building too many things at once. We got poor Lindsay here. Gonna do all the work all by herself. Along with all the fetching and stuff. She might get around to digging, maybe. Gonna. Probably good for food at the moment, so we can do that. Free up the other two to finish doing stuff. There you go. Hooray! There, now we got oxygen being created slowly. Our next dupe coming in. 1.7 cycles is when our next duplicate is due to arrive. Oh, I thought we were gonna have a crash there for a second. Phew, not have a crash. Okay, so we want raw metals, raw minerals. Dirt's fine. Algae. Have a separate place for all the polluted stuff. Beads are good. Sand or liquefiable is not. No. Okay, so now we can do copy settings and we can just go boop. Oh, we got, didn't even notice, we got the research done. Now we can bring in the algae terrariums. I'm gonna stick an algae terrarium there. That all looks good. Yeah, we'll stick one there too, just in case. Look at them go! Now we have compost, and now we have a planter box, and they're fighting another hatch. And then apparently having a nap. That works. Right. I'll stick the composter up here. I know we don't have algae, which is. But we can go ahead, we can dig this out. It'll give us a little bit of algae. And then we can dig out this algae here. We need to run some electrical wire down. As Mima is stressed. Gas piping, liquid piping, power regulation, interior decor. Let's just go down the list, I guess. So we're gonna need a supercomputer soon enough. Try and get some of this stuff swept up and put away. Okay. So, which one had Lindsay? Lindsay had the light ones. So, Lindsay, get on the cot. And Mima was the one that was stressed, although her stress isn't too terribly bad, so. What's her stress at? Max stress 15 and stress 0. Might move that down. 40. We don't want them to get too stressed out, but lack of oxygen down here. Have a lot of algae, which really, really sucks. But I prioritize this. Need algae, guys. Come on, we need algae. Oh, apparently you guys need to sleep first. Okay. Lindsay's just gonna stay in her cot. Without the oxygen. Oh, there we go. Sleep faster, guys. Actually, I keep calling them guys, and I just noticed that. Currently, all of my duplicates are female. That was not done on purpose. Ah, crap, there was sand underneath that algae. Now they're gonna have to friggin' dig the algae out of the sand. There, do we have better oxygen now? A little bit. Still have lack of oxygen down here. Come on, guys, get to this algae terrarium. I always find it weird what they prioritize when everything is the same priority. You would think oxygen would be one of the most important things to have. Because, you know, it helps with that breathing thing and living thing. Yeah, these guys are auto-harvested. thrust, still not too bad. Get these guys moving a little bit faster. Come on. Yes, I know. There's no oxygen. I'm working on it. Lindsay's getting close to being healed. I think everybody else was okay. Yeah, everybody else was okay. Yeah, see, because we're using quite a bit of power with the things that we already have, so I don't really want any more algae deoxidizers if I can help it. The upper areas are definitely better. Thinking I might need to put a deoxidizer down here. The algae terrariums, they do give you oxygen, but not nearly as much as the deoxidizers do. Do I want to bring in another duplicant? I don't know if I want to bring in another duplicant. How about we find a place for some planter boxes first? We'll get that all set up. We need a place that's not too cold. Maybe we'll expand this area up here, the planter boxes here. That sounds like a good idea. I really want to dig these guys up, but there's algae in there. There, I guess. Yeah, I guess that'll work for now. Oh, research is done. We got some gas piping and some pumps and a gas vent. Gas tiles, which is good. Because then that helps the oxygen flow between floors. That's it for that. So we'll set up the next one. I'm just gonna go down the line. Next one is liquid piping. Hopefully when these guys... Oh, Mima needs a midnight snack, apparently. When these guys wake up, we'll be able to get these all dug out and get some planter boxes up there. That'll have to do for now. We don't get any of the fancy stuff until later. How's our temperature? Okay, temperature's okay. 24, 25. Oh yeah, we're still mostly in the green. Really? You guys are gonna pick up stuff first? Okay. Want this stuff dug out. Thank you. Some planter boxes. Friggin' sand, come on. Okay. So, plant you. Plant. Copy settings. Go boop. Now we have a few more plants. These guys should be okay. I know, cannot irrigate or fertilize, but they are growing, and currently that's all that matters. So we got some of our plants going, which is good. Hopefully they won't starve. They're pretty good on food right now, but I know the more people that come in, the less food that we will have, so I'm gonna try and set that up as soon as possible. I think we might have to add a heck of a lot more storage compactors as well. So we have a few more things that we can do in the immediate while we wait for all the research to happen. So we will end this episode here. Again, if you guys have any hints or tips for me to help make the game a little bit easier or more efficient, please let me know down in the comments below. And I will see you guys next time, okay? Bye!